Well, Hawaii has some of the highest cost of living in the entire United States, which in turn causes a lot of stress for many residents.
Yeah, as our Cynthia Yip reports, as the holiday season approaches, many people are probably feeling the financial, emotional strain. It's a story that's all new at 6.
The holiday season in Hawaii brings unique challenges to those living here. Isolation and economic strain can bring additional stress to those living in the islands.
There is the paradise tax for living here, and I think that that impacts us on a daily basis, but I think it's even more prevalent during the holidays.
This Kalama Valley mother of four also has two dogs and two cats.
We as a culture in Hawaii especially are very much about giving to others, but sometimes we give to others at sacrifice of ourselves. All of these things come to mind for me, and I think they're, you know, that is beyond just the economic challenges of what happens in Hawaii, especially around the holidays.
Even for those in healthcare, John A. Burns Medical School students and professors are grappling with increased demands during this time.
Unfortunately, mental health and mental health crises have affected, you know, not just healthcare professionals, but all of us. And with the pandemic and the way that things are politically and around the world, you know, people are more stressed this holiday than previous.
Therapists agree. It's important to think about what you're grateful for, especially living in Hawaii, where we have a strong sense of community and ohana.
It is a very special place where I believe people feel connected to each other in a very different way. And so when you're thinking about all the stress and what I have to do, perhaps it would be helpful to remember, above all the things that we have, sun and beach and ocean, we also have each other.
As we navigate these challenging times, it's important to remember the spirit of resilience that defines our community. Plus, Dennison suggests these three C's: clarity, what is important to you and your ohana. The second is connection, connect with friends and family. And finally, a commitment to self-compassion. In Honolulu, Cynthia Yip, Island News.